Today we're gonna be vlogging at the second meet I'm throwing, collaborating with my boy. People are already starting to show up. Hopefully it's a great meet. We have special guests coming, Isma. We had Jerry Tweet coming, but he ended up texting me that he won't be able to make it because of a family emergency. But todo bien, we got Isma here coming right now. He's gonna pull up shortly, so hopefully this meet goes good as planned. And if it goes as good, we'll probably throw another meet pretty soon, or probably a truck show with my boy. So just stay tuned for that and updates. And thank you guys so much for showing love and support, sharing the posts and everything, trying to get people to come out here. But yeah, let's get started. Let's have fun.
Como la navego, digan lo que digan, es mi gusto y mi dinero. Con una plumita de estisis voy consumiendo. Al lado una damita para que me quite el sueño. Así es como yo la navego, no ocupo comprobarles eso. Amanecido en mi troca, con el olor a pura mota. No hay que olvidar el cinto rojo, porque en esa traigo puro antojo. Quemando llanta y María, la Cheyenne está de testiga. Y no más me brilla la...
Solo tienes que hallar la forma de obtenerlo.
Vámonos. Eso.
Sheesh. 24s, you already know. Yes, yes. There you go. Thank you.
smoke them, you already know. There you go. There you go.
This shit's barely getting started, you know, my boy. We fucking did this shit right here. Man, my boy did this shit right here. Look at that. Barely starting, barely starting. Pull up, pull up.
This is my J. Gotta say to the people, y'all subscribe to his channel. You already know. Smoke again, hey, man, please run out, Bruno.
If you guys burn out, your mom's a hoe. Directamente a la verga. Hey, your mom's a hoe, but échame la pa'cá, no?
Hey, thank you for coming out, man.
Hey, you already know.
Hey, bro, it's your fault, bro, for fucking making everybody burn out.
Hey, we had to show out, you know? Coming down from LA.
Nah,
I'm
gonna park right here. I'm not leaving.
Park right here.
Hey, park right here, my boy. He's my J. If you got merch, just. Right, so saludos to one bag, one six bag, separado. Right, saludos, La Cherry. And saludos, are you from On the Other Street, On the Other Performance Shorts? Right, saludos, you heard from the DJ Goofy Mavler, you know.
Cuando la tengo conmigo, no puedo. You got something to say to the
camera? Bro, what I'm going to say to the vlog is that, ¿qué onda, cuz? ¿Si quema o no quema? Nah, it's crazy how, like, when the truck pulls up, you guys already know, bro, that people are going to start fucking around. Pero no pasa nada. Yeah, fuck it. The cops get them. The cops get us. Fuck it, you know? But saludos, guys. Vamos.
Drunk
like always.
To compa
Lalo.
Oh. Oh, yo, everybody, sign it down. Jerry Tweet answers.
Yo. Hey, perro, everyone's asking for you. Hey, pinche pendejo. Hey, they're asking why the fuck you didn't come, bro. Lalo looks like COVID, bro. Say sorry.
What?
Say sorry.
What's up? Sorry. Sorry. Me enseñado.
Come on. You still got merches?
Yeah,
all right, if you guys want some merch still, my boy Ethan Jay got some still. Pull up to his truck, got popped this merch. And also, shout out to La Snow White, I.A. Miguel Diallo's performance, hosting this meet. I'm bringing my boy Ethan Jay out here.
Watch
fire
it
to
up.
The Denver 559.
Even though the fucking cops didn't like me, bro, I told me to put my shit in the trailer. That's fucked up. I'm not even from here.
You tell him, my boy Ethan.
Oh.
There you go,
they
my boy.
They made you put it in the trailer?
Yeah. Oh, bro, how do you eat these? Like, the buttock or the mouth?
Ah, sí. Así como te gusta.
All right, guys, so I ended up bringing my abogados just in case I go to jail tonight. Actually, they have them here today. They're called Denny's Fusi because they never say no. Siempre dicen que sí.
Así de fácil. Porque está fácil.
Se fue aprobado. Así es.
Guys, valió verga.
No, pues ya, ya se nutrió. Bueno, guys, también echamos acá de la mecánica un poquito, you know, no tanto. We're trying to blow the motor, something we do. You wanna blow it, bro, not yet?
And Laysma blew up the motor.
Huh?
Laysma blew up the motor and get that 6.2.
Bro, she already blew what I mean. You touched it last month. Wow.
You
know,
bueno.
Dinale, bro.
Dinale.
Oh, shit, bro. You know how to do it.
I'll do some.
Fuck, for that's cooking oil. That cop actually pulled up right now for Highway Patrol.
Yeah.
He was just like, oh yeah, my buddy was just talking about you right now.
Yeah, the CHP pulled up to me too. He's like, if nobody would have been burning out, it would have been cool, you know. We would have let you guys and stuff like that, but it takes one person to fucking do this much.
Look.
Because I do YouTube.
So, yeah.
What do you say?
You say, I saw a guy over there at the gas station, right? 99 and 17. He's like, yeah, he's like from LA, that's YouTube,
so
I see his videos.
I see his videos.
Hell yeah.
Big shout out to the compa Isma for coming down. So you guys, you know, had to bring Isma to come meet at Cazadores real quick before he heads out back to LA.
Like, if somebody ever did this to you, like, I would...
You know, we had to pull up to Cazadores. Bring my boy Isma over here.
What does JOP say? Subscribe.
JOP.
Look at this, guys. Pinche borrote. Damn.
Well, guys, thank you guys so much for showing up to the event. As you can see, we got shut down by the cop. It takes one fucking person to fuck shit up, you know. One burnout, everybody starts burning out. But no pasa nada, you know. At least we got to spend here a couple hours doing this event, but no pasa nada. The cops showed up to me. They talked to me that it would have been cool if people wouldn't burn out. We would have let you guys here. We talked to the Home Depot. They gave us permission. But, you know, no pasa nada. It takes one person, like I said, to fuck shit up. But thank you guys so much for coming out to the meet. Thanks. Shout out to Isma J for coming out all the way from LA. You know, I hit him up about the meet. I was like, hey, I'm throwing the meet here in Madera. I'm like, you down to pull up in some merch? Right away, he said, I'm down, pa. So he came down from LA, sold merch. You know, I said, desmadre. So, you know, when Isma comes, puro desmadre, you know. But thank you guys so much for...
Subscribe.
La famosa Nancy. I'm going to leave a little clip right here where she was hitting the bajoloche. You guys go check her out at nancy.buckets on Instagram.
Woo! Follow me.
But like I said, guys, thank you guys so much for coming to the meet. I appreciate you guys so much. Much love to you guys. I'm going to be hosting another meet pretty soon. But this time it's going to be a truck show, not a meet. It's going to be a truck show. Hope you guys still show love and support to that. I want to give a huge shout out to my boy, Santi, for collaborating with this meet. And man, it was badass. Hopefully next meet no pase eso, you know, with the cops, no todo desmadre. But I was trying to control the people, you know, tell them don't burn out, but they don't fucking listen. But no hay pedo. Thank you guys so much for coming out, all the vendors, all the people that came out of Madera, out of town. Much love for you guys, so much support. We'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.
Me acostumbré a lo bueno, mota de la máscara. Y antes de ser importante ya cargaba las vacas. Si salgo me echo un rezo y cargo una fajada. En esta vida maldita yo no confío en nada. En un antro me vieron festejando en Tijuana. Por desmadroso caí al bote, salí en la mañana. Buenos negocios llevo, pues me gusta la chamba. Yo si salgo no es de visita, es para agarrar más lana. Caminando como en porte, siempre es alegre el muchacho, no se equivoque. Puro perico de exporte, la que mandaban y yo le sacaba el doble.